May I ask that we subpoena the records of the telephones of Ronnie Dayan, if he would give us his telephone number at the time he was making, he was taking calls from Kerwin, as well as within Kerwin and Huey, and all the calls that he made while he was there in with the Bukayo and with the Ragos. I just like to ask the ComSec to limit it to the times that those calls were made.
In that regard, Your Honor, para lang yung telco, walang issue, hinga na lang natin sila ng waiver. Are you willing to execute a waiver, Kerwin at saka si Chief Inspector Espinido? Mag-waiver kayo, pinapayagan nyo na kunin namin sa mga telcos, yun lang period na pinag-uusapan natin dito. And the same goes true with Ronnie Dayan. Magpipirma lang kayo na pinapayagan nyo yung komite na kunin sa telco, sa Globe o sa Smart, yung call logs ninyo noong panahon na pinag-uusapan dito. Kerwin, okay sa'yo?
100% okay po, Your Honor.
What about you, Ronnie?
Okay lang, sige.
Okay lang po. Okay.
So, ComSec, ikaw nang yung mag-ano dyan.
Nagpalit ka ba ng number nung araw? Wala na, pareho pa rin yung telepono.
Wala na po yung number kong yun, sir. Yung una kong ginagamit.
Hindi bale. Makukuha yan.
Maaalala ko pa yung number kong so, sinauna, okay, sir.
Good. Baka gusto mong ibigay na yung number ngayon para hindi na mahirapan. Kaya
mo? 0919-651-0856.
Yan yung nagtatawagan kay ni Kerwin, no?
Yes, sir.
Jovi, are you willing na lahat ng calls mo, papayag ka na mag-waiver ka sa mga telcos na pwede namin kunin yung mga calls mo on
yes,
those days?
Yes, yes. Yes, Your Honor.
Awesome. Let the record
stay. Anytime, Your Honor, maski ngayon ko.
Anytime, Rao. Sige.